Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Duratu Fakhriana Sution. I'm a student of English Education Department, UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. And in this video, I would like to talk about life analogy. Talking about life analogy is enough to make me confused, thinking about what can be analogous for me and my life. I even asked the closest people to me about who am I, and I got variety answers. After times, I decided to choose a tree. A tree has many components. There are roots, trunk, branches, leaves, and fruits. Well, to be specific, I choose a mango tree. Start from the roots. Roots are the essential foundation of a tree, which will keep a tree alive and strong. Just like my parents, they always support and strengthen me. Then the trunk. There is only one trunk on the tree. The trunk must be sturdy despite the strong winds. Just like me, the eldest daughter. As the eldest children, I must be strong. I have a big hope, big dreams from my parents. I am also an example for my younger siblings. The eldest daughter, known for her strength, independence, and principles. Then, the leaves. Since I do not know how to describe the branches, so let's move to the leaves directly. There are so many leaves on the tree. Leaves able to shade anyone under it, and able to give beauty even when it falls. Some people that I asked about me, they said that I am a shady person. I am the best lover and also the best listener for them. Honestly, I'm very speechless and also feel that I'm worth. Thank you guys. And then the fruits, mango fruits. I'm a fruit lover and mango is one of my favorite. The best part is now I can eat a lot of mangoes because it is in season now. Hence, I realize that I have many position and it with big responsibilities. I am a children for my parents, a sister for my siblings, also a best friend for my best friends. Just same like my principle, be kind and stay kind. Also my dream to be a useful human for many people. Thank you.